This is an Eyewitness News AccuWeather Severe Weather Alert.
We've got a line of strong thunderstorms pushing through parts of central Pennsylvania. The good news is all the severe thunderstorm warnings from earlier have expired, and that line now beginning to show some signs of weakening as it pushes across the area. But let's get you started with live eye Doppler radar, show you where the storms are right now. It's across parts of eastern Center County, western Snyder, and Union counties. Really hammered the State College area a little while ago. We can zoom in here, southwestern Snyder County around McClure, heading towards Richfield, Mount Pleasant, and then even Port Treverton as it will cross the Susquehanna River probably in the next 20 minutes or so. It looks like the heaviest of the action will stay just to the south of Middleburg and Sealands Grove and Sunbury, but there are still some storms up here in Union County, so Mifflinburg, New Berlin, even over to Lewisburg. Look out. Certainly can see the lightning off to your west as these storms roll in. I want to show you a little wider view now of the radar of Pennsylvania. Look at these storms have raced in, and it's the speed of these storms that's actually creating some winds. Parts of Cambria and Blair County is really hammered. 70-mile-an-hour winds in Johnstown, and reports of three people injured in downtown Johnstown with a tower and some tents were blown down at an event in the city there. So that's what we can look for. Now the storm's beginning to weaken, maybe some wind gusts to 40 miles an hour and some small hail as they push through parts of central Pennsylvania. But you notice there's still more storms back here in northwest PA, eastern Ohio. Those storms could also roll through. So it could be a little bit of a bumpy night across parts of the area. Let's take you to WeatherBug, show you what's been happening with some of these storms. Right now, State College, you're at 67 degrees. You had a wind gust to 30 miles an hour when those storms moved through in about 0.2 inches of rain. So some rain and lightning out there. Some of these storms with frequent intense lightning as well. 65 over in the Poconos and Stroudsburg, about 0.2 inches of rain. That was from the showers that rolled through this morning. In Dunmore, we're pretty quiet right now. Current temperature of 71. Again, that rain was from what fell this morning. And on the roof in downtown Wilkes-Barre, 73, but that dew point, a very sticky 66. A little wider view of the satellite radar of the eastern part of the country. Look at all the thunderstorms that pop up to our west. Now they're starting to drift into Pennsylvania. Still all kinds of storms back as far as the central plains. So today is kind of day one of this new round of thunderstorms. We're going to have to deal with them every afternoon from Friday right through the weekend, thanks to a series of fronts that are going to kind of meander at least close enough to Pennsylvania to keep us in the thunderstorms. Otherwise, it's warm and humid for the next couple of days. Not going to be a washout. We'll get the hazy sun for a couple hours, and the storms bubble up, and then they kind of go away. This cold front crosses the region late Saturday night into Sunday and could bring another round of very strong to even severe thunderstorms as we head towards Saturday night and into Sunday. Your AccuWeather forecast for tonight, mostly cloudy, mild and muggy. Most of the storms will be west of I-81, but we can't rule out something stringing in here later tonight even.